Hi, today you'll learn to make this inflated sphere. Start by creating a new file. Delete the default cube and add an isosphere. Now select some edges in your circle-like pattern, these will be your seams. Add a subsurface modifier, set view to 3 and apply. Go back to edit mode, and press Ctrl B to bevel your seam. Add this to a vertex group. Duplicate your seam for later use. Find the physics tab, and make your isosphere a cloth. Set pressure to 50. Pin your vertex group and set the shrinking factor to -1. Press play and see the magic. Shade smooth, and now add a new subsurface modifier. Now we'll create the seam. Start by scaling it up and applying a solidify modifier. Adjust the thickness to your liking. Add a subsurface modifier. Make sure view and render values match. Look at this beauty. Now we'll add a camera, so that we can render our object. Copy my settings or adjust them for your likings. I like to make the format squared and the focal length 80 millimeters. Now it's time for materials. For the balloon-like object, we'll make a colorful glossy material. For the seam, we'll make a metallic warm color. Set render engine to cycles and make sure you have optics enabled with NVIDIA. Adjust max samples as you like. Add some lights. I added 3 area lights. Adjust to a sphere with 1000 watts power. First lamp is placed at the top right. Second lamp is placed to the left. Third is placed below and behind. I'm adjusting my seam to be shinier. Under Film, I'll enable transparent background. And change the contrast to something I like under color management. Last thing to do is to render your image. This is the final result. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe and turn on the bell.